I don't understand. What's holding you back?
What's your name?
I'm Anne.
She's good. She's smart. A cute girl is a cute girl.
You've been smitten with Anne ever since she first came to Avonlea and smashed her.
I'm talking to you!
You just did.
Then you show up at the ruins after exams and demand to know how Anne feels about you.
Just one thing.
And give her all of 30 seconds to decide her entire future.
And how could he have expected me to know in that moment that...
If I feel something for a girl, does that mean that she's the one that I should marry? Tonight I asked Anne if she thought there was a chance for us.
How? Can I
win? That's I win. I knew it! It was always on from the moment she got her letter on the ship.
I wonder if I'll ever see her again.
You know Gilbert has a crush on you, right?
You have a crush on Gilbert?
And when the right person comes along someday, whenever that is, I'll know. You can only know something when you know it. Not a minute before.
I love him.
You love her?
Anyway, that's who she is.
Dear Anne, since we are parting ways, perhaps forever, I feel I must unburden my heart. You are the fond object of my affection and my desire. You and you alone are the keeper of the key to my heart.
After all these years, who knew you'd make such a good T-E-A-M?
Anne! My best to keep her out of a ditch.
Dear Gilbert, I'm sorry. I was confused.
I'm not engaged. Nor will I. Unless it's to you, Anne.
Oh, really, Gilbert? You couldn't even face me. World class!
You callously ignore the letter Anne wrote to you, even though she told you she loved you.
What letter? Diana, what letter?
I love you.
Gilbert didn't tell you anything?
Tell me what?
This is about what's fair.
My piece is literally and precisely called What Is Fair.
Anything else you'd like to say?
Want to say?
And she said my true love would be a good dancer. This could not be a coincidence. Maybe he's my destiny.
Do you truly have feelings for me?
My Anne with an E.
Should have added the E.
Always has and always will be. You.